Should just stayed out. Sniper time. Get in here.
Still can't find a way through. There's too much rubble. We must be getting close to the epicenter of the explosion.
Figures. Let me get a fully automatic out. Bullcrap ghost. Just keep going. Keegan, stupid Keegan, there he is. And there he goes. On this pipe. Keegan. What an idiot. Lots of terrain traversing here. I don't have to shoot anything. That way or this way? It's that way. It's Keegan again. Objective completed. Can't be that way. It's this way. Got me killed if I jumped over that. And we finished epicenter. Yeah. Alright. Now what? Come on down. And we have ammo. Armor. We can get a new hammerhead if we want. But I'm not. Until I run out of sniper rifle ammo. But I do need a med kit. Are any med kits in here? No medkit. Crap. Finally, okay, complete it. Get out. Guess we're gonna be going back. Like a secret facility or something. Guess we gotta jump down. Oh, we are definitely not getting back up. So we're not getting that hammerhead now. Soldier. He's close up. He's waiting on me. yourself up with your own grenade. Save me the trouble. He's dead. I like how they shoot when they die. That's kind of cool, actually. It's like a boss fight area. Give me some med kits. There's one. Power button somewhere. This has to be a lift or something. It's gonna be shootout time. I'm just gonna hide and hope for the best. Oh shit. Just gotta go this way. I guess we can actually get over here. Now. So I'm right into the bullets. Come on. There we go. Let's go get this armor. Oh, they actually back there. It's unfortunate. Can we not? No, we can't get over there. I guess we gotta hold out on this thing until we get to wherever we're going. Good, come at me, because I need ammo. Can you use a sniper rifle here, since they're going to run in my face most of the time. people. I would love to join that guy's party, but I can't right now. Melee kill. Alright, got to just end this part with a melee kill. Alright, see you in a bit.